Hey, YouTube, I'm Ross Mazzagas.
I'm DJM93.
And this beautiful light, what is it? It's the light of Final Fantasy lighting up your Friday. Welcome to another Final Fantasy Fridays. And if you're wondering where the hell we are,
we're in the mine. Right.
We're actually in, where is it? Baluva Mines?
Yes. And that's where the giant samurai was?
Yeah, like, actually that episode didn't air because it was messed up. This is actually a dungeon really nearby, the beginning area. And
Cindy, I will actually send you, if you haven't found it, one of Cindy's side missions will take you there.
But you don't really get, you shouldn't really go in, I guess, that far.
Nah, yeah.
Because, like, this is a level 50 dungeon.
Yeah.
And in case you're wondering, level 50 Noctis. I've been leveling up a lot off screen. I think last time I was... What the hell?
I think it's just the metal pipes.
Ghost in the machine. I was level 30 last time or something like that.
Were you? Oh, yeah, you were. Yeah.
And then, like...
Sultry. Yeah. Okay.
And if I remember correctly, we were going... There you go. Baluva Mines. We were going to go talk to that guy who I thought was like a van kidnapper. And then it turned out, no, he's going to do a mission. Wait. Quest. Yes. I don't have 6 minutes of free time. Yeah, and he's going to take us and we have to go see Titan.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Spoiler alert.
No, but it was kind of obvious.
Also, I finally finished watching the Treehouse event on Nintendo Switch. And I've been telling my family what's up. I just showed them 1-2 Switch's video and snipper clips. Because the other games like that we want to get are pretty obvious. Like Zelda is Zelda.
Zelda, yeah. Like that's like number, like numero uno.
Numero uno.
Ichiban.
Numero Ichiban.
No, but yeah. That one, of course, is number one.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I think after that would be, what, Mario Kart?
Yeah. But Mario Kart doesn't come out for a while.
Really? I thought it's coming out.
It's not a launch game. It's a launch window, quote unquote.
Oh, like, so, like Infamous in Second Son?
Or something like that, yeah.
Okay, and then...
I think ARMS is a launch game.
No, I don't think so. I think that was one that wasn't a launch game.
Oh.
I think it's 1-2 Switch. Then and, basically, it'd be like 1-2 Switch.
And I guess Snipper Clips.
Snipper Clips, yeah.
And there's another game I saw. It's called, like, Old Heroes or No More Old Heroes or something.
Or Washed Up Heroes.
Yeah. Something like that. And I was, like, looking at this and just not seem interesting, so I, like, skipped it.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just that's take your nice. Shirt off.
Like, woo!
No way.
What, too embarrassed?
It's so nice.
Body, body.
Hey, I got muscles. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
See, I actually believe in Noctis's muscle belief. I have lots of muscles. I just hide them under my fat.
That's true.
All right. Is this going to be like we have to go in the daytime?
No.
Because I've had a couple of missions where like it didn't come back. Side quest that you need to come back in the daytime.
I don't think this one's one. Oh. I think it's just...
Before I forget... Like, see this guy here?
Lost.
This guy, he does like... Yeah, lost. This guy do his side quests. This guy pays a lot of money for his side quests, and they're not difficult.
To make money in this game, you sell stuff, basically.
Well, that guy, like, some of his quests, they give, like, 10,000.
No, yeah, but generally, you just sell stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and, like, I think, like, some of the things you need for Sid's upgrading...
Yeah, you can...
You need those things that you sell.
Like, those things you just go to Sid, mm-hmm. and then you go sell.
Yeah.
All set?
Yes.
Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Ignis, take the wheel! Should I just drive?
I drove.
No, I'm gonna leave Ignis. I don't like driving.
It takes all yours, Ignis. Come now, he always drives. Be a friend and let him rest for a change.
Yeah, Ignis earned 1,000 experience.
You drive your car and I drive mine.
I think if I, when I clicked, I clicked up, I think I got 1,000 experience.
Oh.
Because it's just, that's...
Yeah, he has a little bit more than everybody else.
That's normal, it's gonna happen. And now you...
But yeah, in case you were wondering why my health was suddenly like 2,000, 4,000,
3,000.
Actually, Gladio is the only person who has like 4,000 something. I didn't realize this till recently. Like, Prompto has the least amount of health.
Yeah.
But it makes sense because he shoots things from afar.
Mm-hmm.
He also has the highest level of any skills that I have.
Because
he's always doing it regardless of whether you do anything.
I think Prompto for me is like already level 10.
Yeah.
Like, the one who's right after him is
Gladio. Oh, wait, do I have some other thing? No, this is blowing up shit. Nope.
God, Prompto, man. Does not know how to take a selfie.
Oops, wrong button.
It's like, let me take a selfie.
I like this.
That's better.
Mm-hmm. I've gotten a couple that were like really weird, though. Selfies. Oh, but this is that mine's like...
You can see his.
You can't really see him though.
Yeah, but his face is being blocked by the leg.
Yeah, but like if you come here the first time, I guess like pseudo spoilers because we didn't actually show this. It happened to us. It's like really creepy in the mines.
Yeah.
And then like you suddenly see like this really like there's like a bridge and it's like this dark figure just standing there.
Yeah.
And it's all like what the hell and like you're like oh whatever I can take him and then all of a sudden he comes and he like hits you one shot
and
you're
dead.
Like you're almost dead and you fall off the bridge.
No, like you're literally dead.
Oh yeah, I guess you lose all your HP. Yeah.
Yeah, and you basically if you get like you like the game. This is the first time I think the game tells you
that you can die like that.
No, yeah, but it's like they says this is when you use Phoenix Down.
Yeah.
It's like. If you didn't know what Phoenix Down was, this is what it does.
As the land is rocked by tremors, Noctis is racked with headaches. The self-styled man of no consequence advises that the would-be king to go and heed the Archaean's call. Though loath to believe a suspicious stranger, the four friends nonetheless find themselves with no recourse but to follow Arden to the Disk of Kalthus, where Titan is set to slumber. You know what they should do?
Mm-hmm.
Is they should have actually, like, you know when they show the picture of the guy and it's, like, kind of dark?
Mm-hmm.
But then there's white text on top of it?
Yeah.
Like, then you can read it. I had trouble reading that.
Isn't really?
That? Yeah.
I always find those things kind of hard to, like, do.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me and you'll lose your way.
Basically,
and
no tailgating.
An accident would spoil the trip.
All right. It's hit the road already.
As you wish.
For this reason, Ignis should have just been driving. One of the things...
And then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Anyway, what I was going to say is that, like, because I've been leveling up a lot, sometimes I'm out at night a lot, right?
I'd sooner not rely on him.
Damn it.
They're going to do this the whole time.
Oh, okay. But you can read what they're saying.
His opinion of this, Arden.
But, like, one of the things that pisses me off is, like, sometimes the car will stop automatically, even if I'm driving.
Yeah.
If a demon shows up on the road.
Yeah.
Instead of me passing
we
it.
We came up with a plan.
Because I could have passed it.
And
the time
I watch our backs the whole way.
It's always like that.
Yeah.
It's because, like, I think the demon will summon anyway and catch it somehow. So it's like, might as well just fight it. Or.
And sometimes, like, I've been stopped.
The headaches.
And, like, I hear the demon sound
but
coming.
But they come without warning.
And then I can't
wouldn't
see
wouldn't want to have one behind
and then all
wheel.
Of a sudden, like, I just...
Stop if you need to, all right?
And it's gone and I just drive off.
That's true, so...
So, any havens along the way?
I guess this is a spoiler if I say that, like...
Somebody else!
People should do the dungeons when they can, though.
Ground's much better than your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild...
Mosquitoes...
What say we call it a day here?
They have, but they have worse things.
Yeah.
They have giant wasps.
Archaean's not going anywhere.
I think, like
neither
we
are
said,
we under your stewardship.
Like the
so we make
grounds.
Camp with Arden.
Like safe places.
Hell
that's
no.
Where you can
yeah.
sleep there.
Might as well get the.
Oh, that's true. Those spots
oh,
are sacred.
I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
So basically, sure. like, do you
now
want
this.
Oh, this must be like a save before the, yeah. the before a boss fight.
Go figure.
Okay. I don't think I have any experience to tally right now.
Yeah, 500.
So is he sitting with them?
Yeah.
I actually like these when they show them sitting here like yeah. this because they put a lot of effort into them like talking or looking like they're talking or talking with the manager or like just playing their little game on their cell phone. Prompt, did you take pictures?
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
It looks nice.
Yeah, if you'd look. Rather not be in photos.
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
What? What?
It says Noctis' photos at the bottom and Prompto's photos. I just realized that's a different. Noctis can take photos?
Oh, I think it's a new update.
Oh, okay.
Moody was telling me.
Because, yeah, it just updated.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yep. I love this picture. You know what this was? I actually, like,
it's a dart
I was just
spark.
Playing the dart game.
Yeah.
But, like, oh, just heads up, if you play the dart game in the little outpost, you only get AP once.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I thought you get it, like, every time you do it, so I was going to spam it. Oh, this is a dungeon I did.
Yeah. Lava!
Y'all, actually, when you finally get to this dungeon, mm-hmm. be aware of the lava. Like, you won't die, but when you're on it, you automatically have burn damage.
Oh, really?
Like, burn status effect. And it's not, like, the weak one, either. It's the strong one.
Oh, that yeah. sucks.
But that was a cool dungeon.
I bet. Haven't done it, so.
Well, oh, finally.
So this is how people say you can...
This is how you grind.
Grind. Or if you know where the cactar are.
Oh, you can grind cactar?
Yeah.
So oh.
You just keep blowing the whistle.
Well, that's the end of the episode. We finished the mission, I guess.
No, now you have to go back to your car.
Yeah.
My
oh, you
blood
can listen
is true.
To...
As my mother before me. I'll work to bring peace to one and all. That marks the ascent.
I hope she's okay, wherever she's at.
Oh, yeah. Shit, I accidentally cut it. It said listen.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Please, set your heart at rest.
She didn't sound the same on the radio.
I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady. Freya.
He has geostigma?
I guess.
Yeah, that's what it looks like, right?
Mm-hmm. Where is that from again?
Final Fantasy VII. The movie.
Oh, yeah. It probably is, like, some kind of...
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness blight. That is all I can do for now. But trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
Which one of them was talking?
The younger one.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
Like, this guy's back, bitch, cut the line.
Grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
Finally showed Luna in the game.
We
they did earlier.
Really?
Yeah, remember the beginning of chapter 2? You when you opened oh, the gate, sure they show Lady Lunafreya with that weird woman.
Don't oh, the one who doesn't open her eyes.
Give you yeah. an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
Damn, they'll tuck his shirt.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh,
she could...
Good morning to you.
She can do so much better than you.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Wait.
Very well. Let me know when you are ready.
You have no more potions or something?
No, I just want to check how many I have. Oh, I settled on it. Okay.
You're good.
Thank you, guys.
It's nice to be able to do that. Not really concerned about it.
Yeah.
But, like, I just used all my money.
Come again?
We still got a bit. Mm.
I can still do double experience at Golden Key.
Yeah.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Oh, before we go on, that's how I leveled up so quickly over the last week. Was like, I would like, well, I guess because our brother showed it to us.
Yeah.
But like, you just level up, do as much experience as you can. When you get tired, like, I hit like 30 or 40,000 experience. Mm-hmm. And then I go there and sleep at Golden Key because by then I have at least 10,000. And you get double experience points.
Yeah.
So like.
And you can, like, yeah, it's not hard to actually accumulate like experience. It's one of those things you have to let go of the usual, like, sleep every day.
Yeah. And like, having that boost that they give you.
Yeah, like, so...
Because it doesn't last that long.
The boost, what you can always do is go to a town and go buy food.
Yeah.
Whoever and thought that heals you, like, restores all your health, restores, and, like, yeah. Like, so you just use that.
Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell.
I don't like that. It says keep up with his car or the game will end. But, like, I can't really control how fast the car drives.
Guess he never misses.
You know,
I mean, you can kind of, depending on how
his
hard
unceasing
you hold
toil
it,
and the meteors
changes
form
the
tenets of worship.
Yeah, it's like, right now, if you're holding it all the way, you're flooring it.
Yeah, it's pressure sensitive. But yeah. Like,
at his feet.
Oh, I guess because I always let Ignis drive. Mm-hmm. I never really thought about it.
Oh, because I drive a lot. I prefer driving than letting Ignis drive.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archaean. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Oh, I'm spoken. Sorry. Archaean, not Archaean.
Better to try and
I think
fail.
It's because we're used to Final Fantasy X.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Don't want to hear no shit about Titus.
Titus. Like, I think Final Fantasy X for all of us had the biggest like impact on all.
Can
of
your
us
glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why.
Well, I mean, like,
well, for me, 7 is my first Final
He'd
Fantasy.
He'd still be all right.
You know? Yeah. So 7 is always going to be special for me.
Yeah.
Even though I don't remember it that well because it was a long time ago.
My vision is.
But I'm super excited about the remake. But 10 was the first one I really played.
Yeah.
When I was old enough to really remember it.
You don't get it.
I mean, like. I remember you guys playing Final Fantasy when I was younger.
Indeed.
And because I couldn't play really that well, I just watched.
Mm-hmm. I think.
Like when you guys played Metal Gear and all that.
Oh, right.
Because it's like.
But you were like 4 then.
Yeah. So to me, I was more interested in the story than I was in.
Hey.
That's why I think I prefer games with story.
Feel being away from the wheel.
Oh, I still prefer games with story too. But like the gameplay still has to be good.
But I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
Set up.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
Yes. You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Oh, it's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with divinity lies ahead.
This is one of those things.
I drop you at the Archaean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Yeah, like, seriously, like, this is not a trap.
At this point in the game, right, like, you need to see what they're doing anyway. Yeah. So even if it's a trap, you have to go through with it.
Oh, look, you can't see in there.
It's empty.
No, like, yeah. It just looks like
a
turbine.
I think that is the turbine. Yeah. Because I think it opens on this side.
It opens on the front side, you're right.
Whoa!
There.
A little harsh there, don't you think?
I feel the The regular Rumble, not the HD Rumble.
Nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Dude, this guy's driving really fast all of a sudden. I think it's just because the road is, like, short, you know? Mm-hmm. It seems like we're driving faster than normal.
No, yeah, it's just short.
Damn, man. Noctis, like, don't give a fuck. No, I want to keep driving.
It's too late, baby.
This way.
It's too late.
Then we'll
late.
Find out what the Empire's up to.
Oh, shit. That's all.
Oh, it's loading. I guess, oh yeah, this week Kingdom Hearts 2.8 came out.
There we go. I knew we had something to talk about.
And of course we got it. Mm-hmm. Well, I got it. So it's like, are we going to do like a full Let's Play of that? Or
why not?
Yeah.
These ruins.
Are we going to do also react video to the movie?
Why not?
Why not?
You heard it here first. Why not? Answer of the year.
Why not? Why not?
Why knocked?
Well, knocked them.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here. Would be a shame not to grab that power. Hey,
yeah, look at it. It's right there.
Let's grab it and go.
It's pretty hidden. I think if I didn't, like, well, if they didn't show us the picture just now,
yeah,
and, like, I didn't know we were going to do this, I wouldn't have seen it immediately.
What?
He's right there. The hand, his face, he's like covering the Titans.
Where is it?
There. He's where the blue is?
No, he's not.
That's not Titan under the rock?
Go, keep going.
A great sword.
Not a good sword, it's a great sword.
They're great.
The spirit animal, Tony the Tiger. Oh, wait, they didn't show all the... Oh, there you go. See how many I have now?
Yeah, you have a lot more than I do.
Yeah.
I think I only have the ones I found in the story mode. I haven't looked for them.
Actually, they're actually not that difficult. Once you look at the map, you'll see there are places that they kind of just stand out for no reason. Yeah. In the middle of
this one's huge.
Get away! Quickly!
Gotcha.
Oh shit. I was not expecting
Come
to do anything.
Pull yourself up.
Do you expect Gladios to take care of everything for you, huh? Like, I know he's your guardian. Like, what the? That's why.
Oh,
like,
I see. He's under the rock.
Yeah. He's under the meteor.
I thought he was, like, gonna bust out of it. It took me a second to remember which one it was.
God damn. This is the Archaean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Noct! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
I love when there's a shot like this, because, like, it's like, whoa. Even though I can see on the map that, like, I'm not going to fall, like, yeah. I still get that sense of, like, wait, I'm going to fall.
Don't rush off on your own.
No, I think what might happen is,
hide.
Like...
What?
Imagine when, like, a lot of games are going to be more VR.
Oh, yeah. Then you get, like, vertigo.
Yeah.
This is the thing that's been pissing me off lately, is like, I have upgraded absorption, mm-hmm. but because the absorption is like, I think random depending on the deposit.
Why don't you make a fire?
I'll just make a full fire.
You already have full fire.
That's what I meant.
Yeah. Yeah, you might as well just make another one. Like, just make another.
I have two spaces.
I think after a while you stop worrying about how much magic you get anymore, mm-hmm. because it's just like... It's going to be like, it becomes so, like, you get so many of those, like, bottles. Yeah. Like, you're just like, okay.
185 is okay. I wanted, like, 200 something. 300.
It's okay, man. Actually, I spend more, a lot of my AP now on those things.
Like, they're on edge. On, let's like, not ruffle their feathers anymore.
My AP I spend was more.
Just offering sound advice.
Oh, that's what I did right now. Like a parrot. I'm trying to max out all the stat building things first. Oh, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't have done that dungeon because they would have explained it to me here.
What?
Like that, if you see the fire,
oh, yeah.
It would have, like,
No.
Sometimes when I'm playing, like, I'll kill the thing before anybody can come.
Yeah, I've done that. Lightning. Not the character.
God, it feels like I'm about to combust.
One of the things I think is weird is, like, when you actually play like this, you'll see that, like, the map is different when you're, like, here, looking at the map, than when you're actually just walking around.
Because I think they show you the full map here, even though you're...
Oh, I guess we are in a volcano-type area, so it makes sense there's a lot of fire. Well, I can't come back here, right?
No.
Probably not, so I'll just wait.
I mean, like, I don't think you need more fire skills.
Yeah.
You have quite a bit of magic already over there. So, I think if you're gonna wait, you might as well wait to see if there's any other elements. Like, maybe thunder.
Oh, okay, this is different. There's, like, literally little flames.
Yeah. Like, it doesn't hurt you that much. Like, you just...
Oh, that's fine. Oh, no, this is the same thing that happened to me. Yeah. It's the same
thing. So you just have to kind of just run.
He's on fire!
I think it's obvious when like he goes really like it like means when he covers his face.
You're near fire or you're on it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Hey, over here.
How do you get over there?
Teleportation.
No room for error here.
No time to chill.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to do these before I did the dungeons.
Yeah.
But there was a section like this in the ice dungeon.
You don't have to do these things, just like all this stuff.
To be over.
Like, you can do almost every side thing before it, but the problem is with a lot of the side things.
Hang on.
My head.
Again, of all the times, let's hurry the hell across.
I don't know why Gladio was surprised, because like, I've been...
Not. You doing all right?
Because when I've been doing running side missions, Noctis will randomly say like, "Ah, my head," you know. And apparently, it coincides with when there's an earthquake.
Hey, Titan, what's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster.
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
You know, I just remembered.
What?
Remember Metal Gear 1 when you're in the lava, not lava, the metal processing plant, and you have to go over the thing.
Almost there.
And you had to wait for it to heat up and then run through the cold, the paddle thing, card. And you had to like,
hurry!
Good job, buddy.
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk?
So do I. Yeah, the feeling's mutual.
You know what would suck? Is if, like, just now he... Because he's holding the huge thing, he can't really move that well. So what if he was trying to put his hand there so you could jump on it and he could bring you closer, but you, like, misunderstood and, like, we misunderstood and we went running away and he's like, God damn it, I'm just trying to get you here so we could talk.
Oh, look, Mega Phoenix.
Oh, yes. Those are rare. I haven't gotten one of those that often.
Well, yeah, those you have to actually find. Mega Elixir. I love elixirs.
Yes. Whoa, I did not expect that.
Sick of this endless walking.
Story cutscene.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Whoa, calm down.
Off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Sort of.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
You see, we werewolves must listen to the vampires.
And focus. I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Now, I think the whole point is that
Gaia's words lit a fire in Noctis' heart. Now, Ryle, Noctis is, whoa, 50%. All right, let's go.
Basically, I think what happened is, like, because a bunch of shit happened to Noctis.
Come on.
And
remember,
he's supposed to be the leader of the group, technically.
Yeah, but he's also, I think he's not the youngest.
Him and Prompto are the same age, yeah. But it's like, Gladius and Ignis are there to advise.
Yeah.
But
ultimately, the decision is still Noctis' decision.
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are
SAF?
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Basically, I think because he's not doing a good job because he's, like, sad and all that.
Mm-hmm.
That his dad's dead. His country, his country's.
Their country's destroyed, right?
Yeah.
Lucky that wasn't real, I would have died.
Yeah. But, so I think Gladios was just like, okay, I'm gonna knock some sense into you real quick because you need to listen.
We finally made it.
To,
I know.
Like, start thinking again, not just.
Those guys are the worst, man. Like, mm-hmm. These sword guys are okay. They can do damage, but they're not that horrible.
No, yeah.
But, like, fucking snipers, man.
I mean, it's realistic, I
yeah,
guess.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Nice.
Follow the trail.
Yeah, let's show you in a second.
Hey! I'm here! Is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
I wonder if his dialogue really is just backwards dialogue. Yeah.
You serious? Looks like I got no choice.
Good thing he's got. I hope he doesn't have athlete's foot.
He's a rock.
Let's make it even worse on this, right?
It'll be a literal volcano. Right?
Well, it's a fantasy game. Damn, that was a good save, Gladio.
Are you alright?
I owe you one.
I couldn't believe Noctis could block that.
We gotta run.
Best advice you've given.
Oh, I'm not sure if you noticed, but he used
dying here.
The great sword. The king's weapon.
Damn, I just got punched in the face.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh no, I didn't get punched. I did get punched. Oh, you know what? I'm panicking for nothing. I'm like level 50. Yeah.
But basically,
but I'm like looking like a dumbass.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah. I am hurrying. You know what, say what you will about this Final Fantasy, shit's fucking epic.
No. I think it's just like...
Woo, woo, woo!
I think what more people are complaining about is... maybe the story is not... all there.
Keep this up!
Left party. Oh, he does have the great sword we just picked up. Yeah. I see what you're saying. Damn that music.
more of this crap.
Woo. I thought I missed. I didn't make it. How to block, how to dodge, use your moves. This guy got a lot of HP. Best move. Yeah.
I use it a lot too.
Cause it does a lot of damage and it like breaks guards.
Yeah. It also breaks some. Basically just double tap. Just...
Oh, okay, I see. I did not know you could do that.
All here.
Does a lot of damage though.
Oh shit, I just canceled his move. Nope.
No, they do at the same time.
Showtime! Gladio!
Oh, hi there, open.
He can use magic too, you know.
Oh, that's true.
Look at that bend.
He like shot backwards.
Yeah. Hi there, opening.
Oh, now you can take on those guys.
Yeah. No, I was trying to do the magic, and I didn't realize I had the wrong move equipped.
There. Look at that.
See what just the magic.
No. Oh, you have to do the... Now it's just an event move.
Well,
you have to wait for the thing to happen.
Oh wait, I think I have to kill that. Never mind.
Game's up.
Yeah! You're out. Pets are over.
Nope.
Are we all still here?
It's not over yet.
A little battered.
Does this mean it's over? What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's fucking all shot. Shut down all the things.
Yeah, he kind of destroyed them all.
With his moon crescent power?
Doesn't get much worse than this.
trying to figure out what this guy's like aim or goal is.
Fancy meeting you here. It occurs to me I never formally introduced myself. In Izunia.
Imperial Chancellor's here.
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid. I guarantee your...
I wish there was actually an option.
Though you're always...
It was like really... parents, where you can just go with him.
Dying here is not an option.
Quite the Archaean? That's what they said?
Archaean, because there's no O.
No.
Yeah, you're right. Archaean. A symbol of Titan's favor. Complete! Damn, that was a bad movie. Like, we should have gotten more than 3,000 for that.
But you have to remember where you are in the game.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. It shows where the picture is taken. I just noticed.
Look at that
picture.
What's
going on here? That's like the hand is there.
The Gladios' shield.
Yeah.
He's like, he think he just smacked it.
Earth Gaza! What's up next? That was the whole chapter. Oh. I can't read. Chancellor swoops in to usher the four friends to safety. But their reprieve is only temporary.
Tell of trouble.
On the horizon, with the regalia missing and the roads ahead closed, the four find themselves stranded. Good thing I got full chocobo days. Oh, my chocobo's maxed out.
Oh, really?
Nice. Level 10. That's probably why Gladio is in that high level, because I always ride the chocobo. Because Gladio's skill is upgraded by walking, I think.
I think it's after every battle.
No, it says it's walking around.
Oh, really? Number two on like the...
Who?
No.
Or like the second highest.
He's second highest. He's like level 5 for me.
Mm-hmm.
It's because like I always... It's because...
I don't camp that often?
No, what I do is like if I... Yeah, I don't camp often. And if I... sleep, sometimes I go to a place where it'll give me more experience.
Mm-hmm.
And then I usually just eat food at a restaurant.
When you're near there.
But then also that's the one way to give your chocobo like better feed. You have to go camping.
Yeah. Those like special stat things, stat bonuses that you have temporarily don't come.
Yeah, so you have to like do... It's one of those things you always have to like, oh god, you have to go camp and then... You can do it like Moody, where he'll camp, like real quick, even though he has no experience, eat, and then, and do other stuff like that.
High Commander Ravis Nox Flare issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockade.
The insurgental attack have taken refuge in disguise. The blockade shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial...
I remember when you were doing this part, the soldiers with guns like threw me off a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but now that I've seen it for a while, I...
The frequent quakes which rocked the days have finally ended. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the...
They stole our car.
Yeah.
The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disc of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So, where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
What was the name of the other one?
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look!
On the loading screen.
keep up with him, he won't turn around. Mm-hmm.
I haven't done any chocobo race. So when you do a chocobo race, you get AP.
Oh, really?
I think if you win.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. I haven't looked in a while.
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone, this black. Will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna. Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the walls of water. Stray not from the path.
She's a mess. A spirit.
When we started the game.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
It's on
his magic notebook. It didn't look like it would stay there. You know, it just occurred to me, they all have cell phones, right? He can fucking book dog delivery service.
I guess it's like, if they can text, like, it's also the same way we can, like, see how tech everyone...
Let Luna know I'm okay.
Oh, I guess that's true.
Won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The kind in prosperity. If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
They also protect it.
Wait.
I feel like we're watching Kingdom Hearts.
Yes. I have no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of a crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes. Only the true king, or star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Those are some big bangs.
I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard.
I wonder where we're going.
To follow the words is to bridging heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To
I got another magical flask.
Lady Luna.
Yeah.
The ring from Ford.
I think you always do.
At the end of every storm.
All we need to do is hit Alticia.
That entails.
And certain like
major storms.
May serve us now as it did them then. The Hidden Harbor.
Because I think at the end of the game, you can have a lot. Oh, like, Avira set it up. 20.
So, in the meantime...
Because I already have, like, I think...
Six. No, this is seven.
No, I have, like... I found some in... seven. You're right. All right, I think we're going to call it today. It's a little bit shorter than normal, but that's because I was overpowered and we were able to get through it faster.
Yeah.
I guess next time we're gonna look for the lightning strikes.
Ramu.
I guess we'll fight Ramu too. If it's like Titan.
Yeah, exactly. I guess you just have to watch next time.
Just tune in next time. Or will we be under a rock?
Find out next time on Final Fantasy 15Z.
All right, I'm Ross Magas. We like this. Put a subscribe or like or whatever.
I guess, but
you know what? Like it, just let us know you like it. We'll see you guys next Friday and enjoy your weekend. Wee!
Yay! The most powerful army in history. We'll be right back.
Bruno, Bruno.
Ichiban.